This short video shows you how to connect your door controller to either a Procare Touch computer or to a standard computer for the serial connection from the door controller to the computer. When you receive your door controller, it'll come in a shrink-wrapped package like this. You'll have the contents, all of the parts there, and the drivers for the USB to serial adapter, this blue adapter. They are located on a mini CD behind the instructions here, between the instructions and the cardboard. So let's take a look at what those parts look like outside of the shrink wrap. First of all, you have your door controller. The door controller has the serial cable, that's this gray cable here, with the serial connector on the end. And the power cable here goes to the power that plugs into the wall. On the top are three terminals, two of which you'll use to connect to your door circuit. So this is the connector that we will talk about in this video. You can connect this to either the Procare Touch using the proprietary cable that was included with the Procare Touch, or you can use the adapter that came with your door controller. This is an RJ45 to serial adapter specifically for the Procare Touch. You would use this in conjunction with an Ethernet cable. The Ethernet cable is not supplied. This is something you would purchase or have an installer install an Ethernet cable for you to go from the Procare Touch out to where you want to locate the door controller. Your Ethernet cable can be up to 320 feet long, so you have quite a bit of flexibility there. If you're not using the Procare Touch, if you're just using a standard computer, you can either attach this connection directly to a standard computer, or you can use the USB to serial adapter that was also included with the door controller package. If you're going to use this, you would want to use the software that came with your door controller behind the instructions here. And these are the drivers or the software that specifically enables this device on your computer. So you install these first before you plug this device into the computer. Let's take a look at the Procare Touch, how it would connect. Here's the Procare Touch itself, and included with the Procare Touch when it arrived, you had two proprietary serial to RJ45 cables included with the Procare Touch. If you use this cable to connect your door controller connects right here to this end of it, and the other end connects on the bottom here to your COM1 or COM2 connector on the Procare Touch itself. Just like that. Very simple to connect. If you'd like to have the door controller located farther away from the Procare Touch, or you don't have this cable any longer, you can't locate this, the other option would be to use the adapter that was included for the Procare Touch. You plug one end of an Ethernet cable into the adapter. The adapter plugs into the end of the door controller serial cable here, and the other end of the Ethernet cable would plug into COM1 or COM2, just like the proprietary cable, just like that. And that's how you can connect your Procare Touch to the door controller. Let's look at a standard computer now. This is the back of a standard computer. You'll see the ports here for the keyboard and mouse, older style printer port here. Then you've got four USB ports right here. This is your Ethernet or network cable connector. And then also on this computer, because it's an older style computer, we actually have a DB9 connector, which is for a serial port. So if you have this on the computer and you'd like to locate the door controller directly into the computer, you can use that port if that's available. Just plug into that port and then install your software on the computer and set up your configurations. This means that the door controller is going to be pretty close to your computer. So you might mount it on the wall up above the computer a little bit and then run your door circuit wires to this. If you'd like to use the included USB adapter to connect to your computer, Again, before you connect it to the computer, be sure to install the drivers from the mini CD that was included with it. And once you have the drivers installed, you would make the connection to the USB to serial adapter and then plug it in to your computer into one of those USB ports that's available. Also included in the door controller package was an extension for a USB cable. So these vary in length. Yours might be 3 to 5 feet. If you would like to extend this away from the computer slightly, you could use one of these extension cables that's included, or you can even purchase your own cable that is like this. That's up to 16 feet long, so you could locate the door controller up to 16 feet away, connecting to a standard computer this way. And that is how you connect to either a standard computer or to the Procare Touch computer for your door controller.